God knows just how much I love the smell of a newborn baby. I know for a fact that I am not the only one in the world to feel this way. I stand corrected when I say this once-in-a-lifetime heavenly scent only lasts for 30 days. After all the repeated baths newborns go through daily, the incredible rosy scent sadly washes away. I have no words to describe the feeling I get from watching this baby grow into a complete stature of their ultimate image. Can dispute and challenge my words when I say there's nothing so sweet and attractive as the belly-cries of a baby. I believe babies cry through their lungs and not through emotions like fully developed persons. Your right to disagree with my assertions is rightfully reserved. But hey, do not forget that this man was once a baby too. Laugh out loud, man, oh man. Just what can Pikelela say to describe the fascinating feeling I get from watching a happy baby sing and laugh at the ceiling? Relying on the baby inside, I believe God gives me some gateway into the mystical baby world. Babies don't bother nobody when they're clean and lying on a full tummy. Who said babies are too fussy to mind? I'm not convinced that newborns can respond to love and affection just like a toddler or maturing child. Wow, babies can only feel the power of love through their full tummies and freshly cleaned buns. Hello. I guess you can say I love you to a baby a thousand times, but this guy cannot differentiate between you and the ceiling. Yay, this baby can bite. The only way to find out is by sticking your little finger between his itching gums. Yes, of course. Breastfeeding mothers always find out the rough way. You see, sometimes the baby forgets and gets excitedly chewy. I believe babies learn to bite before they even learn to crawl. After all, who can run on an empty stomach? Remember, a baby's instinct is always the exception to the rule. EA, this baby can bite. Babies do not take instructions from anyone and not even from their mothers. You cannot say to a baby, "I told you so." Why? Because you, mom, and your baby live in parallel worlds. Oh, how I love that roundish baby smile backed up by silent and all-seeing glowing eyes. Yay, this baby can bite. Who can forget the velvety giggles of babies? There's no sweeter sound like these guys' towering giggles. I really don't know why sometimes I have all these baby memories which make my heart leap with joy unspeakable. And just maybe, angry people of this hostile planet can unlearn violence if their twisted minds and hearts can roll back to their baby world once in a while. EA, this baby can bite. Oh, for a world filled with 8 billion babies. We can all live in peace and harmony without wars if we allow the baby inside all of us reappear.